come into worship today, God is knocking at your door right now. And I want you to accept Him, open that door, embrace Him, and be open for this moment. Because this moment is for you and Him. For you and God. So right now, I want you to just focus, talk to Him. Pray like your life depends on it. Sing with all your praises, for He is the way, the truth, and the life. So right now, I invite you to lift your hands if you're comfortable, as a trust, as a sign of trust and surrender, as we sing. Raise your hands as a sign of trust and surrender and having your faith
Lord God, thank you, Lord, sa tanang blessings na yung God, sa Lord. Thank you for everything that you have given us, our family, our finances, our relationships, our careers. Lord, thank you for all these things. Thank you for this ministry. Thank you, Lord, for the feast. Thank you, Lord, for everything that you have given us. And Lord, all these dreams that we have written in this novena, Lord God, we are praying, Lord God, that you will grant us, Lord God, according to your own will. And may these prayers, Lord God, will bless other people, Lord God. And we surrender everything to you, Lord God, because this is all for your glory. And Lord God, we receive you, Lord God, because you are the one. You are the one who seeks on us. You are the one who loves us. And we will return it back to you. Lord God, we surrender everything to you, Lord God, all for your glory. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Your way in this place.